Alright guys, so I'm officially back. I wore all of the clothing. Super pumped, super excited to tell you guys my honest review. But before we get into this review, if you guys are curious about anything that's not in this video, I most likely have talked about it on another Gymshark video. So I have those linked down below. But here's the thing. I know you guys saw that this is gonna have a giveaway in it, and guess what? It does. So the first thing is, one of the things that I do not have are the crop dreamy leggings in indigo. I ordered myself a pair and then I ordered you guys a pair, but those have not come yet. So like, they're the exact same as the slate gray one. So in this review, it'll be like talking about the product itself. So the reason that you guys probably clicked on this video though was because you guys saw there was a Gymshark giveaway. And guess what? This is probably one of the bigger giveaways that I've done with Gymshark, because normally I just do a piece of clothing, which I think is super awesome because I want to be able to give back to you guys. But I'm doing a piece of clothing, which is going to be the cropped indigo leggings, because I ordered a pair and then I ordered you guys a pair. So I have a large and I ordered a medium for you guys. But it hasn't come in yet because I don't really know why actually, but it's on, they sent me a notification today that it'd be like here within the next 2 days. So fingers crossed that it gets here, but I'm going to be giving you guys a medium pair of the indigo ones that I'll have on the side. And then the other prize is going to be a $50 Gymshark gift card. So what? With that being said though, all you have to do is be subscribed to me, leave a comment down below, and if you guys really want to be eligible, this is how I'm going to be picking the winner. So you have to subscribe to my mailing list. I do not send you anything at this moment. Like, I'm not gonna spam you guys. It's just so that then I can keep track of people. And then fill out the form. There's only a couple things that are required. Like, you don't have to put in your social media accounts, but like, if you want to win, the more interaction, the more you'll have a chance to win, if that makes sense. So with that being said, I just wanted to put that out there. If you guys are interested in winning this giveaway and you guys are wanting to, you know, get some Gymshark too, but you guys are broke bitches like I am, I'm a college student, I totally get it, cheers to that, then that's your opportunity to get some free Gymshark. But let's jump into the review. So first things first, I wore the black pair of leggings, and I'm gonna talk about these first. So the three things that I have to talk about today are, I have two of these raw edge cropped hoodies. They're really, really cute. I will show you guys and insert clips for try on so you guys can see that. But I have it in the lilac and then I have it in the pink, which is such a popular color. They also come in black. And then I also have the Aspire, like the sleek Aspire leggings, which I think are really cute. And they have the mesh. And then I also have the Dreamy Slate Gray, which are on me right now, which are right here. And I've worn all of them, so I can tell you guys like my honest opinion. I'm not gonna sugarcoat anything. I never do. I'm not being paid to promote them. I don't have any affiliate links. For the hoodies, it comes in three different colors. It's called the Cropped Raw Edge Hoodie. It comes in black, chalk pink marl, and then pastel lilac marl. So I have the lilac one right here, and then I have the pink one right here, and then I didn't even get the black one just because personally for me, like, it didn't seem like something I would want if I'm trying to like get color into my variety, and like, I don't know, it just wasn't something I wanted to pay for. These retail for $42 each. I got this on Black Friday, so it was actually a little bit cheaper. It was like 20% off that. And then I had the 10% off code, so I didn't pay full price for it, and they had just released. So with that being said, let's talk about the, like, everything. So when I tried this on, I ordered an XL. I'm currently 5'9 and 196 pounds. My chest size is a 36 double D at the moment. So if you guys are a double D, I'm telling you right now, size up. If anyone is trying to get one of these and you don't want to have to lift your arms and have it show, because like, it almost shows here, then size up, because the peekaboo here is so cute. The length is really cute. It's really, really soft. But the thing is, you want to make sure that it's not too short, because I normally wear like a large and things, including leggings, tops, everything. But these I sized up. So get an XL if you're normally a large, get a small instead of an extra small. Just make sure to size up. The other thing that I noticed that I actually really like is the tulipped sleeve things right here, and it's really cool because like, if you want to roll it, you can roll it. Not that people probably do that, but I would do that. It's super, super soft. I actually don't know what the fabric is. It's unbelievably soft. I've never had a hoodie this soft. I'm going to be honest with you guys, probably one of the most comfortable hoodies I've ever had. And it's, I live in Arizona, so my big thing is like I wore this today and it was around 70 degrees out and it was perfect. Like I would buy this even if it weren't Gymshark, but if you're paying for a Gymshark, I really like the fact that it's written on it and in a place that's, I feel, very not showy because it's on the side. I think it's on this side of this one. I'll turn and show you, but it's like right there. And I think that that's like not too showy, but it shows people that you have Gymshark on. And I like that, to be honest. I think it's very sleek, I think it's nice, and it's so soft and comfortable. And today I had so many people complimenting me on what I was wearing. And most of these people are not people that like wear a lot of fitness clothing, know anything about fitness clothing, and they were complimenting me. So it made me feel really good because I thought it was cute. It's in the lilac color, there's enough room to move. I can wear this when I'm, you know, lifting. I probably wouldn't wear it for cardio just because I don't really want to work out in this, to be honest, because it's so cute. The other thing though is the fact that when you do size up, and in general if you don't decide to size up, I personally think you still should, it's longer in the back, which is so nice because personally for me, like, I like it when it covers more of my back fat and my back rolls, and this definitely does. So if you guys are wondering about that, yes, I do still have rolls, and yes, it covers them, and it comes to a really good spot on my back, and it covers a lot, and it looks really nice, and then it has like the really pretty detailing on it, and it's just super flattering. I feel it hits the waistline a specific way, and like, oh, it gives you that hourglass. As for the coloring though, this one is definitely a true lilac color. I really like it. It's like a lavender lilac, and then this one right here is more like a cotton candy, like light bright pink. I honestly would never get pink normally, but this is so cute that I just couldn't pass it up. It looks gorgeous and I love the coloring. And if anyone doesn't really like pink but they're debating on this and they think it's cute, buy it, because I'm not a huge pink fan, but this is cute. And with that being said, I definitely think it is worth the $42, because even if you only buy one of the colors, you can get a lot of usage out of it. I think it's really cute. Makes you feel very sexy, feminine, but sporty, athleisure style. And it's really good quality. I think that's the best quality that I've seen from Gymshark, to be honest. The most comfortable, very like sturdy fabric. And it's just really nice overall. By the way, I would rate these hoodies a 10 out of 10. All right, so the next one I'm going to talk about is the Gymshark Sleek Aspire leggings, and holy crap, do I like these. I would rate this one right here, because these are the ones that are cropped, so they're the cropped Sleek Aspire leggings. I would rate these an 8 out of 10, and the reason that they're going to get an 8 out of 10, I'm about to explain. So the fabric is probably the best fabric that I've felt from Gymshark. I think it's super nice, but the crotch for me is still a little bit low on these. I went out for a really long walk, it was about an hour, and I started getting chafing, and that's one thing that I look for in leggings. Like, if the crotch is too low on me, I don't really like that. That's one thing right there. It's very cute. But the other thing is, because the fabric, and this isn't exactly their fault, but I feel like the fabric choice maybe could have been a little bit different, just because the Dreamy leggings, none of my stuff sticks to it, and I feel like they could have used the same fabric for that. But this one, all of my fuzz that's just in the air stuck to this. So I have a ton of white pieces of fuzz all over it, and I don't know, you guys probably can't even see, you can kind of see right here, that's all little pieces of fuzz. I wore this for maybe 3 hours, well, more than that. I probably wore this for like 8 hours, to be honest, but I think it's really cute. I got a ton of compliments when I was wearing it. I love the fact that I didn't know. Okay, so when I ordered this, I'm gonna make a few things clear for you. I had no idea what I was buying, so I thought I was just buying some cute little mesh black leggings that looked cute. These ones are cropped. Love that. They also have the long version, but I like cropped better. And then the back has the heart butt shape, so it's very flattering to the butt. I think that for a black pair of leggings, this is probably one of the most flattering pairs that I've ever put on. I love the fact that the Gymshark logo is here, and then I like the one in the front. It's not too much. My only complaint about these, besides the fuzz, because the crotch, the fuzz, and then the logo. So the logo, I feel, with this fabric is kind of cheaply made. Not cheap fabric, but just like done, didn't think that fully through. You see this? When you pull, it cracks. I've never had a pair of leggings that were this expensive. These retail for like $42, I think. These leggings retail for $44. I've never had a pair of leggings this expensive crack. And this happened in the back too. And I literally wore it for 8 hours. It was nothing longer than that, nothing shorter. And I just feel like it wasn't that great of quality for the logo and the printing on it, because I look at those things and that makes things look cheap over time. The other thing is that the side is really nice and pretty, and I'll show you guys when I do the try on. You guys are probably gonna see this now, but there's a panel in the back where your calves kind of like show the muscle, and I really like that. I think it's a very nice contouring effect. It makes you feel sexy. There's a strip of mesh, and then there's also a pocket with mesh that can fit your phone very comfortably. I would definitely wear these ones to the gym and out in public in general. I feel like they can be dressed down, dressed up, and they're just really pretty, and they make you feel really good, and you can have stuff in the pockets, which is really nice because a lot of leggings don't give you that option. Plus, they're cropped and they're so cute. So these ones I would give an 8 out of 10 just because I think the idea and everything behind it is perfect, beautiful. The design is really nice. It's very flattering. The only thing is the fact that the fuzz gets stuck to it, which could easily be fixed with a lint roller, but I want to make it clear to you guys. And then the second thing is the crotch. Those are my two big things. The logo, honestly, that's just like when it comes together, it's fine. So I feel like it'll be okay. But that's just something I wanted to point out as well. All right, so last but not least, we're gonna talk about these leggings. So I'm gonna hold my leg up here for a second so I can like give you guys a visual. But basically, these leggings are in the slate gray color. All of the Dreamy leggings come in extra small to extra large, which I think is really awesome. They come in long or cropped. So either they're just leggings or they're cropped leggings. I ordered the indigo color. That hasn't come yet, but that's one of the ones that I'm giving away. So when you guys hear me talk about that, it's just in a different color. The one that I do have on right now retails for $40. It's called Slate Gray Dreamy Cropped Leggings on their site. And I think that these are really nice until, like, they're flattering, they're very comfortable. So I really only have two complaints with these leggings. The first one is the fact that the crotch is too low. And the second one is the fact that you get lines on your crotch. It's kind of baggy in that area. I feel like that's gonna give me camel toe eventually, but at the same time, it's kind of baggy on the crotch where like it goes down too far. So I feel like that makes me not have camel toe, but at the same time, like, I don't know, it's just, I feel like the fit in the area there just doesn't fit correctly. I'm gonna stand up for you guys. Like, you guys can probably see right now, maybe not. I pull them up to like right about here. And I feel like right here, it kind of gets a little bit, you see that right here? There's like some lines that you get. And then if you were to like sit, stand like that, like that is not flattering whatsoever. So I like to stand like this when I'm wearing them and stuff. But honestly, they're cute. They come up, they're pretty high-waisted, which is nice. You don't have to pull them up very high. But you see this lines right there? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about with that. I love the colors though. So, and they're very comfortable. So if you have a longer t-shirt and you want to cover it up, like I feel like they're a really good quality. I just wouldn't wear them if I were trying to like impress people. They're very comfortable though. So all in all, I would rate these an 8 out of 10 as well, because I think the fabric is so nice. Nothing gets stuck to it either, and they're just very comfortable. The only thing is the fact that you get the lines there. That's the only thing. So with that being said, that's the end of this review. If you guys want to win, don't forget to click the description box so you guys can see all that stuff. Sign up for my email list, comment down below, and make sure you're subscribed. Yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and let's jump into the rest of this FitMas.